The aerial scout of the Ukrainian Armed Forces 30th Brigade have identified the location of two ammunition depots belonging to the occupying Russian army in Bakhmut district of eastern Donetsk region. Both warehouses, as well as houses and armored combat vehicles where the invaders were believed to be located, were destroyed by the precise strike of the 45th Brigade's artillerymen.